in our lives, there is this flow of divine energy that's flowing through us, that's taking us towards harmony, towards peace, towards being one with the whole beautiful world. There is that is naturally bringing us there. And a lot of times we feel that, you know, really good when we're on that path. We're gonna release these rose petals into the healing waters of Oak Creek. I invite you to remember these things that you know that are obstacles on your path. And when you come up to the water, put your hands into the water and then open them up from the bottom of your heart, and then, you know, the water will accept these right from your hands.
Give me fuel, give me fire, give me that which I